Just to tell you that we are doing a very positive campaign, and we have had some tremendous rallies starting from Badulla, and then Mathara, Kurunagala, and then Kalutara as well. So we have planned a get-together for lawyers on the 6th Sunday at 7:30 p.m. at Shangri-La. So we are urging and welcoming all the lawyers who had fought with us for democracy, for good governance, for all of them to join with us, join hands with us for the victory of Honorable Sajith Premadas as the president on the 16th of November. So all over the country, we're expecting about 2,000 lawyers. So we welcome all the lawyers from all the bars in Sri Lanka, and we invite them to actually to join this get-together so that we can assist in the campaign as well in whatever way for the victory of Honorable Sajith Premadasa. At the same time, on the 7th, it will be handing over nominations, and we welcome the citizens in Colombo and Gampa and Kalutara and all that areas also to come to the election commission, the premises, and we have the road in front of President's College. That is the road which had been allocated to us, and we welcome all of you to come with us to celebrate this occasion, handing over nominations as the presidential candidate on the 7th, that is. And on the 10th, there's going to be the biggest rally ever at Golf Face. We're expecting about 350,000 crowds, and we're expecting about 4,000 buses also from all over the country. And especially to let you know that this is not like the Rajapaksa regime. We have paid for the buses. We paid in full for all the buses. So transportation, it is not like the earlier regime that you order the government buses to come free of charge for events of the Rajapaksas. And as a good governance, as a government which has actually introduced good governance and who has practiced good governance, we demonstrate by example. And at the same time, I would like to actually address the Colombo, the office crowd, and the others who will be actually in Colombo around from 12 to noon on that day, on the 10th. For them to take certain precautions, there will be heavy traffic, and we have met with the police, the DIG, and the full the police team to minimize the traffic congestion which would be created because of these huge crowds coming from all over the country in support of the presidential candidate, Honorable Sajith Premadasa. And I would like to tell the citizens in Colombo to bear with us on this occasion, because Golf Face is the only place that we can accommodate such a huge crowd, and there'll be actually some sort of inconvenience will be caused to the public in Colombo. So I would like to urge them to find alternate routes for them to get home. And after 12:30, 1 o'clock, around Golf Face area, the perimeter probably about 300 to 400 meters, about 1 kilometer around that area, there would be a huge traffic congestions after about 1 o'clock. So we thought that we'll actually give this information to the general public, so they can have alternate routes and plans for that day. Thank you very much.